If you want to change around all the column length equally in Excel, you gotta click over here on the top left hand side, right on this area, and then click and drag the column right here, and you can see all of the columns changes out. The same works for the row as well. Simply resize one row and everything else get resized at the same time.